either we ignore the lessons that we have learned in this crisis and fall again into the trap of a carbon lock-in for the future, or we use this crisis to leapfrog into clean energy.